a no train horn zone, in case you're wondering why I didn't blow the horn. All this area, all the crossings are no train horn.
There you go, just east of Mulberry, Mulberry, Florida. That train just came out of Mosaic Mines. Wow, they're really booking. Headed eastbound, live action, woo! Thank you. Woo-wee. Man, I'm freezing. 28 degrees out here, Wyoming, Ohio. Wow, got some good action though. Hey, make sure that you rate, comment, and above all, subscribe to JawTooth for more great videos. Woo! Live action. That was luck catching that one. Didn't know that one's even coming. What's going on over here? Somebody sleeps here, huh? All right, whatever. And then Amtrak is sitting down there. Amtrak's sitting way up there, stopped. Crossing work. was a good one. Nice, fast one out here. It's cold out here too, folks. We're not in Florida anymore. This is Kentucky, and it's probably in the 40s right now, if we're lucky. So thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and above all, subscribe to JawTooth for more great videos. Oh, it's windy out, folks. Sorry about the wind sound.
Crossing.
There you go, folks. That's Marta. This is Atlanta, Georgia, just north of Atlanta. And we're on an overpass right here. Live action.
Kind of back a long ways here, but still got some live action. Oh, that's a pretty engine.
They go
all the way up there, folks, all the way to the top. Steepest passenger railroad in the world.
Woo! There you go. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Thank you. Woo! Now you see what I mean when I say, but wait, there's more. Wow, that was something else there, folks. That was a lot of fire coming out of top of that. Must be cleaning something out. Wow, busy railroad crossing here today, folks. Strasburg, Pennsylvania. There you go, folks. Paradise, Pennsylvania. That Amtrak was hauling butt. Next stop, Lancaster. But wait, there's more! There you go, folks. A train in Wilmington, Ohio. That was a pretty good catch. There's not a whole lot of trains through here. There's a few a day, but that's about it. Most of the trains go through here when it's dark or else really early in the morning. So there you go. Doswell, Virginia, folks. Amtrak, hauling butt. Wow, that's cool. Thanks for watching. Fredericks Hall, Virginia, on the Buckingham Branch. Wow, that was cool, folks. That was a fast train going right down through the town here in Ashland. I was just talking to a guy on a bike. His name was Kenny, right before that train came. He was telling me how he doesn't like the ones that stink. Now I know what he's talking about. The front of that train had all those trash cars on them going to the landfill. Whew, that one stunk.
Wait, there's more.
Okay, there you go, folks. Down here in Goshen, Virginia. There you go, folks. Another train. Thanks for watching. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe on my JawTooth YouTube channel. Live action. Whew, there you go, folks. That was a good one. Wow. Loaded coal train. Headed eastbound here in Thurman. Thanks for watching. Make sure you give this thing a thumbs up. Now's a good time to do that. And subscribe. Thanks for watching. Okay, there you go, folks. First run of the TTI locomotive here. Sardinia, Ohio. This is live action here. Let's go catch them again. There you go, folks. Cazadale, Ohio. You think they could have pulled any closer to the crossing? Way past the line. That's not safe, dude. Not cool. Route 32 here in Winchester, folks. Woo! Get the heck out of here. Wow. There you go, folks. Haydenville, Ohio. Got the steam train running again. Been 3 years since it's been out. Let's go see it again. Some live action. Thank you. Wow, that was a good one there, folks. That's pretty cool catching on this trestle. This is a hard spot to get to because there's not very good spots to park.